What does it mean to be at an event where the audience get to reward the theatre that they care about?
Oh, it's wonderful. I mean, there's nothing better. I mean, they're the ones that buy the tickets, they're the ones that come and see the show, so it means a lot to us.
Yes, and I mean, after winning the Evening Standard Award, which was voted by the people, I mean, it'd be amazing to win again tonight. So I think we're really excited.
Fingers crossed. Yeah.
Hopefully it's us again.
It seems to have a universal calling to anyone that comes to watch it. There's a character for everyone. And the show, I don't think there's a more uplifting show than Kinky Boots. We've never experienced an audience reaction like it in any other show. I don't think we ever will.
And I just think it has a great British story and a connection. I think when people come to see this show, they leave feeling uplifted and they take something away with them, you know. And the show has a great message as well.
Yeah.
And I think with it being based on a true story, it means a lot for people who come to see it.